As the most forward deployed citizens of the planet at this moment, we, the first expedition crew aboard Space Station Alpha, we are well started on our journey of exploration and discovery, building a foothold for men and women who will voyage and live in places far away from our home planet. We are opening the gateway to space for all humankind.
As we orbit the planet every 90 minutes, we see a world without borders and send our wish that all nations will work toward peace and harmony. Our world has changed dramatically. Still, the ISS is physical proof that nations can work together in harmony to promote peace and global cooperation and reach goals that are simply out of this world.
This night, I'd like to share with all our good fortune on this space adventure, our wonder and excitement as we gaze on the Earth's splendor, and our strong sense that the human spirit to do, to explore, to discover has no limit.
Times are hard all over the world, but this is a time when we can all think about being together and treasuring our planet. And we have a pretty nice view of it up here.